and welcome back to my channel. And for tonight kasi gabi na naman ako nakapag-upload ng video. So, for tonight's video, we'll be unboxing another item coming from Lazada. So, since bago lang nag-sale sa Lazada, no? Lazada 88, nabudo na naman tayo sa Lazada. But for me, this item is very important, no? Magagamit ko talaga ito, especially for gaming, no? And makaka-relate din dito yung mga gamers, or baka gusto nyo din i-consider ito na item, no? And though this item is marami nang nakapag-upload ng video, but the question now is it still worth it to buy for year 2021? No, kasi nasa middle na tayo ng year 2021, and this item, I think lumabas siya last year kasi marami na akong nakita ng mga videos na mga 9 months ago, 10 months, so on and so forth. So, this item, no, binili ko ito sa Machinic official store ng Lazada. So, this item is gaming mouse. Actually guys, nalilito pa rin ako ano talaga ang correct pronunciation nitong item ito. Kasi sabi nila merong Machinic, no? O meron din sabi Machinic, no? So nakakalito, but anyway, ang importante naman is the item, no? This is a wireless gaming mouse, no? Mapa Machinic, Machinic, no? Para Machinic, no? Parang matinik. Dala na pronunciation. But anyway, no? Kahit ano pa yung pangalan na yan, anong pronunciation na yan, importante is magagamit talaga natin. So, gaming mouse M7 Play version. So, since meron siyang tatlong variant, no? Yung isa is kailangan siya ng battery, M7, and then this one, the M7 Play version, and then yung pinakamahal nila is the Elite version. Since ito nag-sale galing from 999, no? 999 pesos, nabili ko na lang siya for 799.90. Wow. So yun. So let's unbox this item, and hopefully this item is good, no? So titingnan natin kung worth it ba siya, worth it ba itong item. So again, this is a gaming mouse, wireless gaming mouse. So hindi na siya kailangan ng battery, no? Yung mga AA, AAA, no? Ito is a rechargeable gaming, wireless gaming mouse. Okay, so watch out.
A few moments later. A few inches later.
As for my experience, for almost a week of using this Machinic M7 Play wireless gaming mouse, in fairness, it took me a while to charge this. Before I used this, first chinarge ko muna siya for about 30 minutes, and then I started to use it. On my first day of using this gaming mouse, I was about to use this for 5 hours. Then, on the second day, the same for 5 hours. Then on the third day, I used this for about 10 hours, and then the mouse started blinking.
I thought that kailangan ko na siya i-charge agad, but it took me additional 4 days with an average of 5 hours bago ko siya na-charge ulit. So, grabe, nakapakasulit talaga niya. So, thumbs up for Machinic for making this wireless gaming mouse.
That's it for the video, guys. So, medyo matagal-tagal din din nakapag-upload ulit, no? Update pala. Kasi iba ng suot ko na yon, no? Compared doon sa last intro. But anyway, that is the review for the Machinic wireless M7 Play Wireless Gaming Mouse. Hopefully, itong item na ito is tatagal, no? And so far, it is sulit talaga. So, for those who are tight in budget, maybe you can consider this item. So that's it. And with that, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my videos for more updates. And we'll be doing more maybe in the future, no, unboxing or any related na mga item na pwede nating or yung mga importanteng item na makukuha natin or makita natin sa internet. So with that, thank you so much everyone. Salute and goodbye. Bye.